Hello, my name is Alana Moore, and I am a senior at Spelman College. It is November 6, 2012, and we are here at the Atlanta University election lock-in. It's pretty tense out here tonight, so we're going to get some of the opinions of the students in the Atlanta University Center about the election. Hello, Bria Henderson.
Hi.
So, what are your feelings about this election right now?
It's an exciting but nerve-wracking moment for me because I don't know, and everything's up in the air, and whatever happens tonight is going to change my life from tonight on.
When I look at somebody who's running for office, I look at what their, you know, their plans are, their ideas. I don't just look at Republican and Democrat,
right?
Even though I'm very liberal, but I still, you know, I look at, you know, like their ideals and everything like that, and I wholeheartedly agree with what Obama has been doing for our country for the past 4 years. He deserves another 4 years because I don't feel that he's given a fair chance these first 4 years. And if given another 4 years, it'll be absolutely amazing. I feel like our country will be thriving with all this new employment, and our student loans will go down.
Well, I'm really excited. I love election season. I love that it comes every 4 years. And I just know this election's really important. A lot of big decisions are going to be made. A lot of decisions that are going to affect my future, especially since I'll be graduating soon. But also a lot of issues that impact women. So I'm really excited about it. And I know it's very important. And that's why I was really involved in this election, making sure that I was contributing to making sure Obama won the election.
Honestly, first things first, I just want to say I'm very proud of Morehouse, very proud of the SGA, and very proud of the initiatives that they put forth to make sure that everybody's vote was heard and make sure everybody's voice was heard. I'm sorry. To make sure every vote counts.
For me, momentous, historic, those are the first two words that come to my mind. The investment of the AUC in general, talking about our counterparts at Spelman and CAU, registering a few thousand folks, calling a few thousand folks, being invested in all the right places, and doing the activism and the meaningful service portion, it is going to go down in AUC and United States history that students here in Atlanta were an active part of the process. So for me, it's an affirmation that, you know, all questions have been answered about what type of students we are here in the center. We are about the business of being the hands that enact change, and I'm in love with the people here.
I'm not really, like, one thing I said about politics is that the one thing that I want people to be, you know, to give Barack is that he has heightened the experience of being a voter. He's heightened the experience of paying attention to politics, right? And when I was a younger person, much younger person, or when I was, you know, even an older person, I didn't really pay attention to politics like this until he actually got into office. I mean, you know, we paid attention, we know who the president was, but, you know, I think situations like tonight and a lot of situations that's going on around the world that I've been at, they just tell that he has brought politics to a different light. You know what I mean? It used to be something that we all let be over there. Now it's something that's right here. So, I mean, you know, as far as going and paying attention to everybody else that's on the ballot, no, I haven't paid attention to them. Let me get to your answer. I just went back, you know, I just went in and did what I had to do for this right here, because I think this is the most important. Although all of voting is important, you know what I mean? And I was saying that upstairs, I think that us as colored people, we need to really, really take voting, period, seriously.
What are your feelings toward Amendment 1, charter schools as a public school option? You as an educator.
I think charter schools as a public school option should be an option, but I think Amendment 1, it was poorly crafted, and I did not support Amendment 1.
Okay.
Even though I am an advocate of charter schools, I don't think you have to be a supporter or anti-charter schools to be opposed to Amendment 1,
but you were opposed because you didn't want to give more funds to charter schools.
Well, I think local communities should be able to decide what they want.
Well, right now, it just showed that Amendment 1 was passed. So now, the state can authorize local charter schools to be chartered in Georgia, which means there is going to be a creation of more charter schools in Georgia and a charter school as a public school option for low-income students, which they need right now since Georgia is 47th out of 50 in academic standings. So what are your feelings about this election?
This election means a lot to me. For one, I am able to vote for the first time in my life. For two, it's a very close election. We're in a state of panic because the nation, most people feel as though Obama hasn't worked his greatest potential, which is why it's so head-to-head. But I'm excited because I have faith Obama will win. Just keep the vote going. Keep it going, the rowdiness, the fun. It's all a great experience, honestly.
Very good. So what state did you vote in?
I voted in Georgia.
Oh, good. Did you see anything else on the ballot?
That you were concerned about? One.
What did
yes,
you vote?
I voted yes, yes! Guys. I voted yes.
Yes, and you saw that it passed, right?
Yes, I saw that. I saw that.
Yes.
But I'm excited about it. And that's a big deal as well in Georgia as charter schools go, because I know I've attended Georgia high schools and they are not up to par as they should be. So that's why it's so important for me for Amendment 1 to have passed. And I'm excited that it happened.
Yes.
Yay.
Very good. Very good. Well, thank you.
No
thank
problem.
You.
I'm in the Air Force, so I can't really go on either side, but I worked hard for the candidate who's gonna put out and make sure that I'm getting what I need, to make sure what the people in my community are getting what they need, and I'm proud. Two terms, let them know. Woo!
I'm here to ask you, how do you feel about this election right now?
I feel thrilled, exhilarated, proud, humble, and just so excited to be alive right now, this moment in history. America has re-elected our first African-American president.
Yes.
Calls for celebration.
And all of these students are so engaged and were so passionate.
Yes.
That's what excited me too.
I'm so proud of the students of Spelman, Morehouse, CAU, the unity display, the hard work, the sacrifice. Students are keeping the movement for democracy alive.
Thank you,
thank you
so much.
All the best.